G'day folks, and welcome to another Sydney Tirana Club event. This is our 2009 Bathurst run. The gathering point was Macca's at Eastern Creek, 12 o'clock, and we're heading for a weekend away for an overnight stay and then a car show on Sunday. Mark and Priscilla were going to tow their LJ Tirana up there. Not a bad idea. Save a bit of fuel and wear and tear on the car. Rightio folks, it's kickoff time, which is around about 12:30, and heading west. We headed along the Western Highway, and just after the start of Macca's, it was reasonably close together, so we took a photo shoot. Just past the Aaron Club president, Daniel, and up ahead is Matt Amanda and Aaron Court here. And we're just about to catch Alan and Denise, and they're all set to run. And on the road to Bathurst, we must thank AJ for all the filming. Rightio, the white hatch belongs to Darren and Kylie, and in the back seat is Courtney and Christy. And we can thank Les for this weekend's events, as he's doing all the organising. Kim sitting shotgun next to him, and Sarah in the back. Drove further up the motorway towards Penrith Fulfield, where the Bathurst 300 was starting to spread out a bit. The next STC members we spot is David and Jane. Next in line was Jürgen and Robin in the red LJ coupe. Black LC coupe belongs to Jason. He's driving Ben and his dad Brian up to Bathurst. And just up ahead we spot a familiar face. He snuck around us on the where it turned into three lanes. Club President Daniel, so we'll do him again. And in the far lane we have Sandy, Susan, with the kids Caitlin, Cameron and Joshua. Just up ahead we have John and Lisa too, in the UC hatch. Bit of a slow crawl for most of the way up the Blue Mountains until we passed all the roadworks, but other than that it wasn't a bad run at all. This is the mobile service station we had as a meeting point before we got into Bathurst. It wasn't bad, everyone that came from Sydney were in about a 5 minute spread of each other. And we all helped and watched Mark and Priscilla get the beast off the back of the trail. Along with a convoy of Tiranas from Sydney was Chris and Laurie in a four-wheel drive, and Darren opted instead of the Green Machine for his four-wheel drive, with Darren and Kim, Jack and Gemma and Ellie all aboard. And here we are folks, this is the end of our pilgrimage. Mount Panorama Bathurst, the spiritual home of motorsport in Australia. And for this year's guided tour around the mountain, we have Daniel driving with AJ on the camera. Shadow Mauve 350 LJ Corona. Starting line, we're heading up towards Hell Corner and the climb up to the mountain. Bathurst road circuit is 6.3 kilometres long, so I think we're going to speed things up a bit here. GDX bend, and from here we go up through the cutting, head up towards the top of the mountain. Right-hand side is all the spectator viewing areas of Solomon Park, Reed Park and McPhillamine Park. And over the top of the crest, around to the left, is the skyline. Just before we go down the S's and the Dipper. Through the Dipper and then on the run to Forest Elbow. From here it's a long run down Conrod Strait right to get down to Cowthegs Chase. V8 supercars, this is their fastest corner in Australia, 295 kilometres an hour, breaking down into Cowthegs Chase, which is virtually nearly a left-hand right angle. That's it folks, a quick lap around Bathurst with Daniel and AJ. Daniel's now just heading back to our accommodation, which is at the end of Conrod Strait. And it's called Goldfields Function and Education Centre. So we've got a little place to stay in there, all the STC members. And the beauty of that is it's right across from the Bathurst Light Car Club, which we're going to go to for tea later on that night. I was impressed with our accommodation, the quality of it. We sort of had a king size bed and two single beds with an ensuite. Every unit had that. Basically the whole ground floor was STC. And unfortunately the only downside was probably the road on the way in. Dirt road and a little bit rutted. Yeah. Chris rang along his little four-wheel drive. It's absolutely perfect for this type of terrain. Now we're heading off for tea, and here we go, the Bathurst Light Car Club. This is pretty much right across from the entrance to Goldfields. That's how close it was. We had the place to ourselves. They opened up for us and showed us some real good country hospitality. We had steaks, and the bar was open for buying whatever alcohol you wanted. Just nice sitting out on the veranda looking out on the view. It's a beautiful day. Both Sarah Chadwick and Amanda Rowe had birthdays while away, so what a better place to celebrate than the club to ourselves. It was great having the club so close to the accommodation. Just a short stagger back down the hill, and we kicked on the hotel for the rest of the night. Well, it's Sunday morning. Up nice and early, getting ready for the photo shoot on the start line. Everyone's just doing a few laps and gathering ourselves together, and it's off to the car show, which is heading back to Sydney. It's just outside Bathurst. Les was staying at his sister-in-law's at Bathurst, and he ended up coming back early morning and joining us on the start line for the photo shoot. And by the way, it was an excellent night on Saturday night, so we've got to thank Les very much for that. Also like to thank Darren and Kim for coming up just for the Saturday afternoon and night time. Had to be back in Sydney, so it was a great effort just to come for the run. And there was plenty of photos taken of all the cars on the grid. After the photo shoot, it was off to the car show, which is at Kelso, at St. Patrick's Showground. We arrived at the showground about 9 o'clock-ish and set up the STC display. Unfortunately, Matt and Amanda couldn't make it due to mechanical problems, and Darren and Kylie ended up staying with them to help them out. So we were two cars short. And it was good to see Gavin and Karen in the SLR 5000 and Chris and Bruce in the graphite grey LC coupe turn up from Sydney on the Sunday morning to enter the display. Time for a walk around, see what the St. Pat's Car Show has to offer. A lot of variety of cars, different styles and that, so it was good to see so many different makes and models there. Yeah. It looks like the Nissan Club turned out in force as well. It's good to see a few car clubs interested in this event, because it wasn't too bad. I spotted this thing on the mountain yesterday with a whole bunch of guys in it, and Les was telling me that hasn't been out for 10 years. Really immaculate Tirana. This is an interesting little piece of machinery. I think it's somewhere around a 1970 Datsun 1600, but look at the motor. Some turbo power there. I'm not sure the actual numbers that attended the car show, but we were one of the later entries to get in, and mine was 75, so I reckon they're probably just in and around 100, maybe a little bit less. Well, a good car show, stacks a variety of things. Ben trying his hand out of the V8 supercar simulator. Well, it's just about time to wrap up our Bathurst trip. All in all, it was an excellent weekend away, I thought, and we should thank Les Chadwick for that, for all the effort that he put in. But before we go, we'll have to congratulate Alan and Daniel for picking up a couple of awards at the show. Until next time, catch you later.